What's up, guys? Nick here with a new first look. And the game is going to be... What the hell just happened? Battleborn! I just found out today this game came out, as you probably saw in the unboxing video, if any of you watched it. And, you know what? I'm like, let's play it! I want to play it. Let's do it. Now, if y'all hear a loud buzzing in the background, it's my air conditioner. I'm very hot, so I apologize for the buzzing, but I need that on. Because my room was boiling hot when I came in here. Gearbox Software. Unreal Engine. And everyone else that's probably had to do with... oh, wow. Battleborn. That's what comes into my mind whenever I see the name. The song by Five Finger Death Punch. Terms of agreement. Agree. Accept. 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 Signing in as Delta Merix. Please wait. I want to play as the dude with the swords. Is he available? Please. Creating lobby.
Welcome aboard, Battleborn. I'm Nova, the ship.
Hello.
AI. Unfortunately,
I know.
We don't have time for a proper tour. You have a mission. Select prologue for your briefing. And again, welcome.
Get all five Battleborn packs. Already got it. So we have a prologue, which is what we're going to do right now. So let's do it. Prologue, your battle begins here. Estimate, wait, short. Estimated server in 25 seconds. Oh, fantastic.
Let's bring you up.
There we go.
Speed,
that was quick.
Shall we? So, once upon a whole hell of a long time ago, the very first civilization in all the known universe carved an idea into a stone.
Stone!
Of course, meant it was important. Their idea was about the end. According to...
The end.
The stone. A time would come when everything would disappear, including the very stars themselves. A vast darkness would devour the heavens. And after years of, let's call it the longest chain of...
Y'all can hear his voice,
ever,
I can't.
Only one star would remain. All those capable would try...
I'm getting like syllables, I'm not getting
star.
Whole words. Triforce!
And death throes of a dying universe. However...
That's quite literally the Triforce.
Produce unity, but
are we going
war.
To be the hero of time?
War among beings
war.
And civilizations.
Huh.
And war
yeah.
against great
I'm not getting
both,
copyrighted there.
The Varelsi and the betrayer Rendane.
Hello.
But the stone also speaks of hope. Champions who arise from the ashes of conflict. Those who, well, those who want to keep the lights on. And this.
I just looked at my phone, it's like really smudgy.
From among these heroes,
I know I can skip
you
it.
Will recruit a force.
I just am not. I want to learn what's going on here.
You will direct and train them. And through you, there is hope for light. This force will be the Battleborn.
The Battleborn.
And for you, Commander, they will fight together or they will die alone.
Oh, fantastic.
If you
sign me up.
Stones, that is. Which brings us back to the star.
Jesus! That was bright. Nice art style. It's different. Ah! It's like a Animatrix. And they said you can play this game alone, so that's what I'm going to be doing most of the time. Because you need online in order to play, which I don't know if that's... Yeah, I did say that in an unboxing video. So basically, you need online, meaning you have to be connected. But you don't have to have gold to play. You just need gold to play with others. Hey, what's up? Uh-oh. Should press the button! Dude, your head is too small for your entire body. Gatling gun! Hello! Invaders are descending. If it goes down, I'm probably going to get a copyright struck claim on this one. Should I go ahead and skip? I can't! So, we're going to have to sit here and just listen to this. There's the elf chick from my unboxing video. Yeah, she is an elf. Uh-oh. Hey! The hell? It's a clockwork guy. There's the guy I want to play as. Nice. Oh, he can make a claymore! Holy shit! Wow. And they said there's 25 people and there's like 25, 30 more for the season pass. That's a lot. That's a lot of characters. Nice. Everything just to find a hero. Gained insight but still blind to hear though. Galaxies away but our fate is real close. Puzzling arrangement, gotta put the pieces back. Dude, if you are available to play as constantly, you're my man. He has red swords and he's uses two. So it's like awesome. And she ran. Technology at their fingertips or attempt to escape red tape. Stick your nose in everybody's debate. Join the force. Like I said, I can't hear the music. Y'all can hear it. I can. Damn. This dude's awesome. Oh! Hang up, bitch. Nice. Is that a regular-ass soldier? Nice. Robots stand guard. Whoever got the capital, they selling them off. They kick back, living large off of bars, but the larger they are... Now they destroyed them. Took them long enough. The folks from the underbelly. Freedom is valued more than anything they sell me. Blowing back bigger foes that attack. Loaded strap, focus the blast. Banding together, we see the doom. Creeping through, make them play a different tune. Musical chairs, switch up. They did it! Oh, he's gonna hurt her! Sentiments, how much we care. Knew that happened. Oh! Threw a rock at him. Space, we continue to fight on and right the wrong just to keep the lights on. That must be a relative of hers. He must be the guy that just joins up later. My god, we're 10 minutes in, all we've learned is these people can kick ass and a little bit of story. Can we play now? That's what it first looks for. Okay, something just happened. Hey, what's up?
You read me?
Loud and clear, Melka. Welcome to Tempest, the heart of what's left of the Generate Imperium.
Did we get to pick a character?
Hey!
Dead ass!
The defector?
Sorry, her butt's like right there.
We got one shot at this job, Mel. You ready?
Nope. But to hell with it. Let's get it done.
Upload the mission data to Melka's rig, Cleese.
Already on it, Captain.
Wait a minute.
Melee.
Oh, that's Cleese, isn't it? You brought Cleese on this mission.
Hello.
Ah, there you are. Just follow the waypoint I've uploaded. It should lead you straight to the...
So, is there no, like, aiming?
Thrilled to see.
Those are powers. I keep using them by accident. Not a sprint. Augment available. What's that? Hobbling spike and hobbling strike. Let's go with that. What is that? What do I do? Collect shards. Use shards to activate gear or build things for a node. Take that. I'm guessing that's a good thing.
See any way through that door?
Yeah.
Given that today's mission is wildly dangerous, I'd recommend syncing with an LLC emergency transport beacon or checkpoint in dummy parts.
What's this?
There's one close.
Is this anything? Score items. Nice. I'll take it. I literally have no idea what I'm doing. Meet the defector. Okay, so I guess we take these as currency, maybe? Not sure.
Away from battle if your vitals drop too low.
The catch is,
I'm not very like big time into MOBAs. I'm trying to get to this game. This game looks interesting. It's first person shooter, like Borderlands. I mean, it even looks like Borderlands. All right, here we go. Oh shit! I'm gonna shoot some people. Here we go.
Shit. What's up with those M1 units?
Nice.
Hey,
boost.
I'd have someone's ass for this.
Take them out just in case. Don't want any of those things phoning home and blowing the big surprise.
I'm on it.
It's not bad. The hip fires lunge. Okay. Oh, I already used it. Ah! What did I just do? I did something. Pew, 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 pew. Pew, 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 pew. Boom! Shit. No. Shoot! Oh! You transformed! What the heck? Does my health come back? Yeah, it does. Sup, sir? How do you lunge? Did you just do that? Okay, good. Blah, blah, blah. I don't know what that means! Does it... No, it slows down. It doesn't pause. Okay. Increases her height. Let's go with that one. Yeah, and I think with MOBAs, with this, you level up and get your stats as you go. Ooh. That's a cooldown thing. Oh, it cuts them in half. Sweet.
Seriously?
Pretty crazy, right?
Do this! Arr! It's a nice shooter so far. I like shooters. I'm sorry. I'm a shooter. A huge shooter fan.
And you're sure we can trust her.
I guess we're about to find. Get moving. You're not
far. That didn't do shit. Do I have unlimited ammo? Yeah. Or at least for right now. What's this? Nice. So far, so good. Place just like Borderlands, minus these. You're not able to aim, but I'm okay with that. It doesn't make it overly hard. All you have to do is just aim directly at him.
Ooh, I like this gun. Where'd you get it, Captain?
It's a modded UPR machine system.
So, I think there's an aim assist on.
Yes, it's designed to work in conjunction.
Sure way to pause. Okay. Gameplay, training text. Is there an iron sight aiming? Apparently there is, but I don't need that. Weapon aim toggle. Okay, how do you, aim assist off? Let's increase that. Off. Where's the iron sight at? I can't find it. It says melee is 15. Quick melee is 15. Primary attack, yeah. 2 is secondary attack. I don't see it. Okay, never mind. Maybe it's just certain weapons. Hello. What are you?
I say horrific disfigurement. Go on, give it a try. Gold, are we ready to go?
We're set.
Oh, he's dead now. Ha ha, bitch!
Good. Yeah! I'm about to commit my second act of
treason. Smack your fool! You're dead. Alright, where's the other ones? Like I said, it's fun so far. And these are done in, like, episodes. So, that's nice. And at least it's a MOBA with a story. Other MOBAs that I played, or the only other MOBA I played, just multiplayer shit. There might have been a story mode, but I was not interested. What's this? Okay. Hello? Hey! Where are you going? Hey, stay with me. Yeah, so far I like this. There's that. Oh, yeah! She dances. There's the map. Okay, so basically, I don't see an iron sight one. Maybe it's for certain characters. Is there a way to jump up here? How do you get up here? Hey. You gonna help me or you just stand right there? Yeah, I'm supposed to go this way. So let's jump over and make it difficult. Anyone there? Hello? Her gun's nice. I still want to play as to do with a sword. I hope this is just a prologue thing. Unless the story mode forces you to play as other ones. Or if you beat the missions, you can play as the others. I don't care. She looks nice, though. She looks like Lady Hammerlock. With a mohawk. Jesus. This is some nice art design, though. And you can play this alone? Yeah, it does pause. Just making sure. Can I use any? No? Okay. I wonder if that carries over or not. I played other MOBAs and they don't carry over.
We gotta get D'Andy out of here. Hurry to the rendezvous point.
Whoever's idea this was!
Jesus! Hello, vampire. I'm trying. I have people to deal with here. Alright guys, I'm gonna go silent for a minute. I'll keep playing though.
We don't have a moment, Generate. Didn't you hear? Your boss is coming to kill us.
These conduits need to be powered to extend the bridge. Two of them, two of us. Shall we?
Bridge is activated. Let's get you out of here, Generate.
D'Andy will do just fine, actually. And you're Melka, yes?
Nope, you're mistaken. My name is... Pissed Off Eldred.
curiously dressed for an Eldred.
Expecting some kind of space elf? An observer in the ceremonial duds? Well, gosh, I would have worn mine, but I lost them when the generate swallowed my home star!
No! This is the part where America goes apeshit!
For what it's worth, I'm sorry. But I promise you, that wasn't the generate. It was Rendane.
Keep walking, generate! Yeah!
Sorry about that, guys. I had a phone call, but I wanted to keep going. How do I use a Battleborn skill? I don't use Battleborn skills to reach higher locations. Oh.
We got the spy master, sir.
Okay. Maybe I do know how to use them.
Shall we bring him to the cathedral?
What?
Damn. But, yeah, I'm back now. I was just talking to my mother on the phone. We'll know what we want for Dana. Come here. Just claw you to death. Just keep doing this and that. Yeah, it said there was iron sights, so gotta figure out what that button is. But like I said, it could also be like a... Wow, that hurt a little bit. That all of you?
Yeah.
Boom!
Yeah.
This game is actually pretty fun. Might play this a couple hours. Depositing charts.
Galt, where are you guys?
Getting shot at.
Getting shot at!
Clear the path for us.
How many shards do I have? Alright, let's get him. Let's get another stinger! Oh, this one stays in place.
I'm disappointed.
Nice.
No.
But, if more MOBAs were first-person shooters like this, I would play them.
What you have cost us.
I know precisely what I've done.
BAM! Speed boost! But, and I know also MOBAs, they don't have, like, customizable weapons. Like, characters can have different weapons or something. I don't know about this one, so we'll find out. You can't pick any up, as far as I can tell. Alright. let's go with Blade Injection.
Let's
see what this does. BAM! Oh, nice. Basically, I'll recommend this to anyone who likes first-person shooters. And if you like MOBAs, that's fine. But games like this, like horde mode-based kind of things with... This actually seems like it has a story. So, that's always nice. Ha! But yeah, I end up trading a bunch of things for this, and then they're like... With get the, season pass, it's like... $5 off. It's like, alright, whatever. Oh, sorry. I need to go stand here.
There. That should handle the field. Let's press on, pissed off Eldred.
Sorry, answering a text really quick. Here we go. We have 5 lives? What is this? Hey, what are you... She has like a claw hand. Hey, go stand over there. Woman? Go stand there. Go stand there. There. Over there. Hey. You here. Alright, never mind. Wherever, let's go. Nice cutscenes, too. Hello. Man, she is rocking those hips like BAM! Oh, shit! Hello. What the fuck? Huntsman! Oh, Jesus! Hey, hit him. Get him, turret! I'm gonna call you Turry! Get him, Turry! I don't have that ability. Oh, no. I know that means something. I don't know what it means. I think he's shielded. Pick up a bonus score. Bonus score is lost if you lose the mission. Blah, blah, blah. Adrenaline rush or killing enemy inflicted with that? No. Melee an enemy. Yes, I melee all the time. Immune to what? You know what? Screw you. Oh, maybe we have to kill all these guys. Anytime, I'm not sure.
Almost there. Hold
anytime! I'm liking this so far.
Yes,
and it's a longer first look, but whatever.
You need only look upon the night sky.
Oh no, I'm down, oh no!
And that's how you justify.
How do you throw a grenade? Ass? Ooh, I can use that ability now?
Well,
oh shit! What does it do? What did it do? I hate not knowing what a thing does. Oh, that shoots out like a projectile. Nice. So this is what you have to look forward to when you first start the game. When you do a prologue, you have to do the prologue before you can start playing. Ah! No! I'm holding Y! Okay, so that is my life count. Okay. At the cost of an extra life. Oh, well. Hello, Biggie. You had a lot, you lose the mission. So I can die 5 times. Sweet. Oh, that did something. Oh, run, 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 I'm stuck!
Do not let her escape.
Nice. I need this! What does this do? Heal me! Yes! There's another one? Oh my god! There's two of them. Nice. Lovely. Fantastic. Yes. Is shield down? I think his shield is down. Beat your ass, son! Oh yeah, I definitely recommend this. You like first-person shooters? It's pretty cool. I don't say that often these days. Oh, you fuck. You know what? Have some of this. Did nothing. Dude, you suck. Let go of the shield. Uh-oh. But yeah. A co-worker of mine wanted me to... Well, she didn't want me to, I said it. Link her to the video whenever I'm done, so make sure. I don't say names on here for obvious reasons. Is your shield down? Yes, it is. Yeah! Yeah! Pew, pew, pew!
Keep on the sentry. Nearly finished.
Eat this! Up. Oh. Shield's back. Run. Take this. Oh, the cooldown went down. Yes! Oh! He has a shield in front of him, not behind him! Die, son of a bitch! Yeah! She's like, shit! Dad is mowing and it's about to rain. What is wrong with him? I've been saying that for years. Do it! She's sliding on the ground. Idiot! Dude, tell me there's a guillotine there. Look up. Yes. It's guillotine, isn't it? Yoink! Headshot! Leave me alone. He's about to explode, isn't he? Run! Why'd she do a backflip for? The other chick disappeared. It's like, nope, fuck it. Hey, look, a coin. Money, 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 money! Oh, yeah. I'll take all this shit. Alright, good. Let's keep going. It's gonna be a very long one. Hey. Boop. You dead, son. Oh, am I supposed to run? Yeah. Yeah, I did it! Nice. Whoa! Whoa, she's much more badass than I played her as. She kicked his head in! Wow.
Melka, come on!
Melka! Bitch! Wow. I gotta give this game props. It is actually pretty fun.
I say we airlock her.
I'm with him.
The Andy's our only hope of a shot at Rinde. And we only get that shot when he makes his play at the star.
And until then, what's our plan? I mean, if we have a plan.
We're gonna bust up the Imperium's operations around Solus. Buy ourselves as much time as we can, and rally support from the factions. Fortunately for us, they need all the help they can get. Blowing stuff up's working out good so far. I was thinking we'd do
blow
more
shit
than.
Up!
While Rendane's repairing the heliophage, we'll help the other factions get back on their feet. We'll need them all behind us if we're gonna pull this off. The UPR's been taking.
Yeah, the rendering of this is probably gonna take about.
Old settlements on Bliss.
About an hour and 20 minutes, hour and 30 minutes, something like that. Don't bother me. Usually our shows that I watch my mother take that long.
We could disrupt their energy supply lines if we hit them hard.
Tempest is more. But I hope y'all enjoyed Uncharted today.
It'll be dangerous.
I actually am not I'm recording this before the Uncharted episode y'all are viewing, the just seen. So yeah. Sorry.
This is our last chance to save Solus. We must not fail.
We won't.
We might.
Oh my god, shut up, please.
We might. New character unlocked. He is a mushroom man. Please tell me the swordsman's unlocked. Oscar Mike. Montana. Lumberjack Dash. Marcus, LLC attacker. Temporal distortion. Oh, so he has something that deals with distortioning. Hey, yes! Yes! Wrath. Nice. Thorn. Eldred attacker. That's the bow lady. The rogue attacker. Nice. There's a rank of characters? Okay, so there's a story mode. Play through the story, or play privately, which you can do on that. Okay, that is awesome. I like this game already. So, thank y'all for watching this first look. I hope you enjoyed it. I will catch y'all in the next video. Peace.